Hey, this is Brendan with AB&R, and today I kind of want to talk to you a little bit about yard management. So something that comes up a lot with our clients is the need to track a lot of assets and inventory within a very large geographical footprint. And that's really where we get into yard management. So Zebra RFID systems can be used in that in a myriad of different ways. It really depends on what you're looking to accomplish, right? If we want to have fixed readers, such as these two here, or a handheld reader, or even active readers that can read in real time, it gives us the opportunity to use that data to better our efficiency, right? We can't get our products to customers if we don't know where our trailers or our trucks are. We can't get jobs done if we don't have the critical components that we need on those job sites to complete them. So what Zebra RFID systems allow you to do is to use that data to locate your assets and inventory and make sure that your employees are prepared for whatever job they're going out for. This could be jobs that need vehicles, right, trailers, pipes, even cattle, livestock, things of that nature that tend to wander over a larger footprint than you'd see in a warehouse. So if you have any questions at all, please give me a call at AB&R. We're the RFID experts, so you don't have to be.